Ladies and gentlemen, this is Jonas Anthony C.H. Mulchett signing back in with a German Requiem with the DP-28. I was asked if I wanted to play some Russian machine gunner, and yeah, of course, I thought during the last live stream I had that I would oblige people, and I brought out the DP-28 and started going to work on Red October Factory. So first of all, this is played on one of the 40-1 servers, so the level isn't that high. There's gonna be a lot of low level players, but this was recorded in the early afternoon, so there wasn't that many options. So be aware of, you're gonna be seeing it. It's a very special kind of gameplay. I'm playing with my good friend Kumsby, and we are we're simply trying to get the job done, and I'm trying to work with the machine gun up on the flanks, and you're going to be seeing a lot of places where it would actually be more beneficial to, you know, take a more defensive posture and actually try and work the objectives from the flank, from the front, and actually just stay back and mow down the enemy. But I'm in my usual fashion trying to be aggressive and get up top of the enemy and actually move up in front and try and hit the flank. So you're gonna be seeing a lot of flank work here, even though it's at some points not gonna be very successful, but I'm gonna try and do it anyway. And you know, you're gonna see a good mix here of actually hanging back and actually doing the more traditional machine gunner role of laying down a lot of fire, and you're also gonna be seeing me trying to ramp up a bit. And yeah, it's gonna be a fun little gameplay. Not the you know, the opposition is not the highest level, as I said, so bear that in mind. And you know, there are a lot of new players, so you know, be patient with them. They have to learn the game. And you know, if you see a new player, you know, guide them towards my videos. I've, you know, as you know, my last videos about the guide for the new players and stuff like that, so you can always put them in my direction, and I will try and help them out as much as I can, so we can get them up to a level where the game is going to be more fun. But yeah, guys, I really hope you're going to be enjoying this, and please, if you already haven't, please leave a comment, and please give me a like if you wanna, and subscribe to the channel for more fun stuff. So yeah, I really hope you're going to have a nice weekend, and I'm going to be seeing you in the next one. Bye bye.
Oh, my pilsy.
Yeah, keep going.
An absolute slaughter with the HE, it's great.
Yeah.
Hello?
I'm fucking hitting them as well. Yeah, they keep on coming up, same place, hit it again, Kumsi. Tank coming up to your right.
Oh, he's got my gunner. Nice shot. One sec. I gotta go for a bit, Jen, or BLB.
Copy that.
Marine panel site.
Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Mom. Ammo.
They're switching to the left side.
Okay, fuck machine gunner. Yeah. Try me out. Try me fucking out.
Connor's up. Left side is empty. These reinforce the left. They're coming over the left. Look at your maps. They're all on the left. All on the left. Come on, switch sides fast. They're all on the left, guys.
Left side, guys. Get in the cap, get in the cap.
It's one of the 40 minus one servers. So I don't know which one. And we're playing Productopia Factory, so. Come on, come on, come on,
come on. Get up in the cap zone. Get up into Charlie, guys. Get up into the Charlie cap zone. Keep the squad leader somewhere in the middle where they're safe.
Come on, baby! God. Come on here. Oh my goodness. So guys, remember to like the stream. That's gonna help me a lot, and if not help me a lot, but we're gonna be able to promote the game a bit more. People know about it, and you know, like the if you haven't already
engaging
subscribed
the tank
to the channel,
right now.
You should be getting messages whenever I do this. So this is one of the cheeky things here again. Oh fuck!
Coming on the left side, check your maps.
It's not easy of sorts, it's, you know.
Oh, hey, good shot on that tank, good shot on that tank. Let's get in Charlie, guys. Push all the way to the front of the cap zone so you can try and keep this T-34 as safe as possible.
Get down.
You want to stay in front of your tank, please.
Oh!
Ну, погодите!
Engaging the tank on the left.
Come on, baby. So this is fuck. Okay, let's try the other side. Okay.
Tank down on the left. Where's the other enemy tank? They're all just rushing up the middle, guys. Get in the cap zone.
What? Oh, I thought it was the friendly coming up behind me.
Hey, good AT grenade, man. Good AT grenade. Nice, nice shot.
Da-da-da. So, we're trying here. We're trying.
Thank you, Bacon.
You're welcome. Sitting on my way, you have nothing to do.
New T-34 inbound.
Go. Yeah, but I know. I hope you're enjoying the MG footage here, and we're doing our best here to actually to put the pressure on, still being the captain, still,
kind of up again.
Still trying to actually do something.
Oh, what do you know? They're all still going mid.
So I always like to know, guys, where you're watching from in the world. What countries are you watching from? I've always found
push
it pretty interesting.
Push up with your tank, guys. Push up.
So no way you guys are watching from. Ah! Come on, blow up. No, nothing.
Who's their commander?
Ah! What? Nice! What is the time in Australia? It's gotta be shit early in the morning. Or shit late. It's about 12-hour shift. Yeah, but what is it? 3 at night or something like that? What is the time difference? 12? 15
bunch of
hours.
Them coming right, tank is white.
What is it? 5-6 in the morning over there?
Yeah, they're splitting up on left and right flank.
He's gonna be bandaging. Hello, Stalingrad. Yes, it's a thing. Yeah, it's a battlefield in Stalingrad. That's for sure.
Some of them on the right flank. Watch out.
Oh shit. Ah, okay, okay, okay. Oh, okay. Australia. But don't you have a lot of different time zones in Australia as well? It's a pretty large, you know, it's a continent, so. Bet it's no! I got fucking propelled up on the truck. It's fucking disappointing. So this is quite aggressive, imaging, you know. So yeah. Let's go.
Recon is up again. Enemy tank on
tank
the
down.
Right. Yeah, a bunch of them flanking right. Most of them in the middle.
Are they gonna keep on running there?
Front entrance, guys. Shoot him. I almost died. Somebody saved my life. Thank you.
Come on! Getting stuck on fucking things here. Sometimes this game. Why you can't add me as a friend in Steam? I don't know, I actually think my friend list in Steam is filled. So I have a group like called Black Aether Goes Forth, where you can add me, you know, so you can see when I'm playing if you wanna. That is up to you if you wanna do it. Fucking tank, don't see me, you cunt. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, yeah, that's fine.
Thank you, rifleman. Someone just saved my life.
You know what, I'm gonna spawn out and right and flank that tank.
Bye-bye!
No, fuck, I didn't see that guy. Not a cut. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What? Thought I killed him. Nice UK and Australia. I really like the international flavor here. So guys, what do you want to see next round? What role do you want me to... Oh, get that there. No! Please! Please! Duh! Pistol only. France, bonjour! Yeah, I thought France was you all a naval continent. Now you're getting flooded totally. Hope you can keep your head above water there. Fucking hell! Shut up. There was a guy over here at least, I know. Let's get a couple of nades out there. There's a guy up there in the window, yeah. Pistol only! Okay. It's gonna be difficult. Yeah, okay. Oh shit, what's that? Holy fuck. Getting shot at big time here. Right, fuck off. Nope. Fuck. Ugh. A challenge? Yeah, a pistol would be a, assault wouldn't be a challenge of sorts, but you know, I think we can do both.
Alright, everybody bonsai charge.
He's gonna see what map is. But look at this, actually important here, guys. Look at how I'm actually, because I'm a hero, I'm ignoring the moons. No! Fuck. They came up behind? But I gotta shot into him. Yeah. I'm gonna have a look here. Actually, looks like we gotta get most kills, 54. With the PPZ, sorry, the DP. Fuck off! There we go! 56. Good job!
Official to, you know, take a more defensive posture and actually try and work the objectives from the flank, from the front, and actually just stay back and mow down the enemy. But I'm in my usual fashion trying to be aggressive and get up top of the enemy and actually move up in front and try and hit the flank. So you're going to be seeing a lot of flank work here, even though it's at some points not going to be very successful. But I'm going to try and do it anyway, and you know, you're going to see a good mix here of actually hanging back and actually doing the more traditional machine gunner role of laying down a lot of fire, and you're also going to be seeing me trying to ramp up a bit. And yeah, it's going to be a fun little gameplay. Not the, you know, the opposition is not the highest level, as I said, so bear that in mind, and you know, there are a lot of new players, so, you know, be patient with them. They have to learn the game, and you know, if you see a new player, you know, guide them towards my videos. I've, you know, as you know, my last videos about the guide for the new players and stuff like that. So you can always put them in my direction, and I will try and help them out as much as I can, so we can get them up to a level where the game is going to be more fun. But yeah, guys, I really hope you're going to be enjoying this. And please, if you already haven't, please leave a comment, and please give me a like if you wanna, and subscribe to the channel for more fun stuff. So yeah, I really hope you're going to have a nice weekend, and I'm going to be seeing you in the next one. Bye bye.
I'm a piercing.
Yeah, keep going.
An absolute slaughter with the HE, it's great.
Yeah.
Hello?
I'm fucking hitting them as well. Yeah, they keep on coming up, same place, hit it again, Kumsi. Tank coming up to your right. It's one of the 40 minus one servers. So I don't know which one. And we're playing Red October Factory, so. Come on.
Get up in the cap zone. Get up into Charlie, guys. Get up into the Charlie cap zone. Keep the squad leader somewhere in the middle.
Gunner. Nice shot. One sec. I gotta go for a bit, Jen, or BLB.
Copy that. Come on. More ammo.
They're switching to the left side.
Yeah. There we go. Let's go, 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 move. Okay. Okay, fuck machine gunner. Try me out. Try me fucking out.
Recon is up. The left side is empty. These reinforce the left. They're coming over the left. Look at your maps. They're all on the left. All on the left. Come on, switch sides fast. They're all on the left, guys.
Left side, guys, get in the cap, get in the cap.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Jonas Anthony, CH Mulchett, signing back it with a German Requiem with the DP-28. I was asked if I wanted to play some Russian machine gunner, and yeah, of course, I thought during the last live stream I had that I would oblige people, and I brought out the DP-28 and started going to work on Red October Factory. So first of all, this is played on one of the 40-1 servers, so the level isn't that high. There's gonna be a lot of low-level players, but this was recorded in the early afternoon, so there wasn't that many options. So be aware of, you're gonna be seeing it. It's a very special kind of gameplay. I'm playing with my good friend Kumsby, and we are we're simply trying to get the job done, and I'm trying to work with the machine gun up on the flanks, and you're going to be seeing a lot of places where it would actually be more beneficial.